But I can assure you that everything is being done to ensure the safe return of the NSTA victims and the students. Going forward, Mr. Speaker, I agree we have to put in place, we have to look at the main causes of this insecurity, which we will never experience. To solve this problem, I believe we all have to come to the table, sit down, identify the root causes of this insecurity so we can address them. But like you suggested, we have been holding meetings with traditional rulers, and I have, long time ago, probably 2-3 years ago, I have directed that the traditional rulers should use their structure to monitor movements. I believe they will be released soon. We are applying every effort, every measure, and by God's grace, inshallah, we'll get the good news soon.
As an institution, especially in view of our function as a lawmaking organ, decided that by next week, the law relating to kidnapping, and most particularly the one that has to do with informants, because we understand there's a lacuna, there, we'll make sure that by next week we amend it and include informants and give them the deserved punishment that is required. We condemn the unfortunate incidents in Kagera and other places in Niger State and pray that God will see us through these most difficult times. Thank you, Mr. Governor.